Waive test procedure. Remove the cup from the clear pouch. Remove the lid containing the test strips from the foil pouch. Obtain the specimen from the donor. Immediately check the temperature monitoring strip. The temperature should read between 90 and 100 degrees Fahrenheit. Place the lid on the cup and tighten firmly. To activate the test, tilt the device on its side to rest on the lid feet. The test strips begin to wick up the urine. Read results at 5 minutes. Do not interpret after 10 minutes.